Today we learned the school resource officer wounded in that encounter, Officer Adam Wilson, is out of the hospital. KPD tells us that he was discharged on the afternoon of Friday. If you'll recall, investigators said he was shot in the upper leg and needed surgery.
A KPD spokesman says Officer Wilson is continuing to recover and remains in good spirits at this hour.